Today on our 2012 Dodge Ram 1500, we'll be test fitting the Swagman Titan IV bike carrier, part number S63410. With our vehicle equipped with a 2-inch hitch, we've already installed our adapter sleeves, so we're ready to go ahead and fit it to the vehicle. We'll simply install the bike rack shank into the hitch, line up the hitch pin hole, and install our anti-rattle device. That will secure our bike rack to the vehicle. Now we'll go ahead and give you a few measurements. Our bike rack ground clearance is 21 inches, and from the closest point of the bike rack to the back of the vehicle is 9.5 inches. We'll now go ahead and pull the hitch switch on the bottom of our bike rack to tilt our mast down. We can then open our tailgate. Now we can open our tailgate completely, and there is approximately 1 inch between the tailgate and the bike rack. We'll now go ahead and pull the hitch switch on the top of the mast to bring the dual arms out. We can undo our straps to expose our cradles, where we'll place the bike into the cradles and bring the straps around, securing it to the bike rack. And that's it. Our bike is loaded and we're ready to head on down the road. And that completes our test fit of the Swagman Titan IV bike carrier, part number S63410, on our 2012 Dodge Ram 1500.